Hi guys, so I get a lot of queries from you guys about my fitness journey. So chalo, let me try and answer some of your questions. So the first question is, how did you become so fit? Diet or workout? You know, I get this question a lot. So see, some form of workout is obviously important, but for losing weight, your diet has a way bigger role. As big as 80%, so if you proper diet follow nahi karoge aur workout karte rahoge, to koi results nahi milenge. Dieting seems so difficult. Any tips? Well, dieting can be a little overwhelming for many people, and a lot of times that happens because none of us have the right information. If you have the right guidance, if you have the right education, knowledge and information, dieting can be easy. Yes, it is about self-control. You have to make sure that you are disciplined. First few days will be tough, but eventually you'll kind of form a habit, and when you start seeing results, you will start enjoying it. So the next question is, your journey has really inspired me a lot. How do you deal with body shaming? The way I dealt with it was that I just became thick-skinned. You know, I turned a deaf ear towards all the negativity that came towards my way. Kisi bhi prakar ki transformation ke liye ya happiness ke liye. Happiness starts from loving yourself. If you're not happy within, wo bahar dikhega. So sabse important cheez hai that you have to accept yourself for who you are. Uske baad ye jitni bhi negativity or comments or bullying or picking or body shaming aapke taraf aati hai, kahin na kahin aap mein wo himmat aa jati hai to deal with it. Do you also get food cravings? Obviously, I get a lot of food cravings. Jab mujhe kuch meetha khana hota hai, to thodi recipes hai jo mere diet ka hissa hai, jisse main meetha kha paati hu, lekin wo mere macros ya jo mera plan hota hai use itna effect nahi karta. And I do take cheat meals as well. I think bahut important hota hai to reward yourself every few days, kyunki agar aap itne din itne strict rahe hain, you've done well for your nutrition, it's important to take a break as well. So I get a lot of cravings, I wouldn't lie. So the next question is, can you share your diet plan? Aapki aur meri body same nahi hai. You know, so what worked for my body might not work for you. All body types are different. What you should do instead is go for professional guidance. Like, you know, go to a nutritionist, a dietitian, or follow an app, but don't go by hearsay. How did the diet plan help you? Definitely I lost weight, but my skin changed. Mere baalon ka texture badal gaya. Mere skin pe jo thodi bahut pigmentation thi, acne prone skin thi meri, ek roughness, ek dullness thi. A lot of it has to do with your gut. और एक हेल्दी गट तभी होगा जब आप एक बैलेंस न्यूट्रिशियस मील रोज खाएंगे. जो आपका गट हेल्थ है या जो आप कंज्यूम करते हैं उसका डायरेक्ट इफेक्ट होता है आपके स्किन, हेयर, नेल्स पे, आपके स्लीप पे, माय स्टैमिना, माय एनर्जी, यू नो, जस्ट द वे आई लुक ओवरऑल. आई जस्ट होलिस्टिकली फील वेरी वेरी गुड. वे आई नीड एक्सपर्ट हेल्प टू बिकम फिट लाइक यू. वेल, आई डिड हैव हेल्प. एंड लेट्स फेस इट, लूजिंग वेट इज नो वॉक इन द पार्क. You really need someone to guide you through the whole process. But guess what? Now you can gain access to personalized diet and plans and guidance. Fitelo pe aapko milenge personalized diet plans jo ki aapke lifestyle aur nutritional needs ke according design kiye jaate hain, along with a certified personal coach to guide you through all of it. The diet plans are pretty easy to follow, no fancy recipes or supplements, and the best part, you also get enough cheat meals for your cravings. So hop on to your fitness journey with Fitelo today and be your best version. You can thank me later.